Fair enough.
What's that noise?
2B, this is an emergency transmission from the bunker. We're reading a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All Yorha units should proceed and engage immediately.
A Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it!
I promise you. We were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low, but I hope you will nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful.
Thank you.
displaying data on central wiring hub. Get to those flight units while we can.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that. Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
Yorha, this is your commander. For the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
Ugh! Alert. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. Marking approximate location on map.
2B, we picked up the signal under the caved-in area. Let's go check it out. Hang on, 2B.
Hmm?
This machine is still alive.
So destroy it.
Maybe we should hold off. Its main drive has been trashed, so there's no way it can attack us. And we might be able to learn something interesting if we study it.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
You know, I'm still not sure any of this is a good idea.
The more data we have, the better, right?
Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. It is likely in the possession of a machine lifeform. Received from access point.
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city? Thank you.
3, 2, 1, go. Thank you.
tested plug-in chip obtained. Alert. The specific... ...of this plug-in chip are unusual.
Oh?
This chip is a model used exclusively by Yorha units. There is no reason for a non-Yorha android to possess it.
A Yorha-only chip?
Alert. Incoming message from command.
All units, be on the lookout for a missing Yorha in the city ruins. This unit was in possession of several plug-in chips that contain classified information. I need you to seek out whatever intel you can regarding their current whereabouts and status.
Roger. Chips with classified data, is it? What is this?
Announces. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
That's a weird-looking enemy. The ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time. This hallway looks pretty old. Huh. Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You.
To be, look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to past that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us. But the humans on the moon? Now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and surely use them.
You.
To be, look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
Hey, can I kill him yet?
Relax, Eve. We're still negotiating here.
Fine.
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us. But the humans on the moon? Now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you, the same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.